for those of you that are into rocks and stones and that sort of thing, this little tiny stall on the outside is just gives you a tiny glimpse of what's really for sale in this place, which is an amazing collection of rocks. I'm going to go in and see if the guy will allow me to film the upstairs, because it's just, I've never seen anything like it. And these candles on the outside, you see these are all like salt rocks. They're really beautiful. So let's go in and see if they'll let me film their shop. Check out the amethyst. Here you can see it says mineral studio upstairs. The ladies in the shop down here are a bit busy, but you can see some of the stuff that they have for sale. It's really breathtaking. I mean, this stuff is incredible. It's an incredible shop. I've never seen anything like it myself.
Hi, I'm Gerd Möller. Our shop is Schmuckboutique Stappenbacher, and this is the mineral studio of our shop here. We have nearly every mineral on earth from every country. So,
can you show us around?
Big choice. There are some animals and birds from Peru, Buddhas from China, even the agates from Brazil up there.
Agates from Brazil.
And those beautiful globes from China too. Over there we have different tumbled stones from all over the world, which are healing stones, used as healing stones.
Really? Can you tell us a little bit about that? Can you explain to us, maybe show us?
For different disease, there is every stone is for another disease.
How do you use them for healing?
For healing, we can wear it as a pendant, or we lay it on the hurting parts of the body somewhere.
For example, could you give me an idea of what particular stone might be used for what illness?
So these rock crystals over there have the most power of healing. It's these kind, or even the big ones.
And so you wear them, or
you could wear them on a leather chain, or with the silver chains, it's possible. So most of them are drilled to put a leather band through,
okay,
into where there's a pen.
Do you sell a lot of this online? I mean, do you have a big online sales?
No, just here.
Just here. Just so the only way people can buy them is to come here to see you.
Yeah, because you have to feel every stone. You cannot buy it online. It's not good. So you cannot see the quality if you buy it online. So you have to hold it in your hand and feel the stone and choose what's the right one for you.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay.
So
we can
get inside there. Here we have fountains to put in a room somewhere.
Now, what are these fountains made of?
This is rose quartz. This is calcite. This is fluorite. That's rose quartz too.
And these big quartz here on the table, where do these come from? All over?
No, these are coming all from Arkansas in the USA.
No.
From Jesseville, Arkansas.
Jesseville?
Yeah.
Arkansas.
Mm-hmm.
My gosh.
That one comes from Brazil. Mm. And this from Madagascar.
Show me that one again. This one?
This one.
Madagascar. Wow.
All the rest is...
The rest is from Jesseville, Arkansas.
Arkansas. Right.
How in the world did you connect with somebody to send you crystals from Jesseville, Arkansas?
We have different suppliers from all over the world, and they send it to us, or we go to them and look. They have shops in Germany, and so we can get there and choose every piece.
This is a very exclusive sort of business, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
And you've been here for how many years?
It's now 30 years.
30 years?
30 years, yeah. The shop is 30 years old, and the mineral studio is 15 years old.
Oh, my God. Mm. So how do people find out about you?
It's a very interesting town, Bamberg, and a lot of people walking around and see the shop. And come, even in the newspaper, we make
advertisements.
Yes.
Do you ever do classes to do with the minerals, or
no?
No.
No.
No classes. Okay. Mm. Okay. Great.
But there's no time.
No time.
It's very difficult. Yeah. We also have our own jewelry studio and workshop.
Which is downstairs, or?
Which is beside there.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
And we do all the jewelry for our own.
Could we see that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's great.
Yeah. It's okay. So there's another big one, a big rock crystal. Also from Brazil.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
That looks very nice, very big.
How much is something like that?
This is 890 euros. Which is 12.5 kilo.
Wow. And look at these stones, my mm-hmm. God.
Another specialty from us are all these lamps inside over there.
Oh, here? Uh-huh.
Which is salt from Pakistan.
Salt from Pakistan?
Yeah.
And there are candles inside, or lights? Lights?
These are candles, but there is light like you see there in the window. It's a very warm, nice color.
Salt from Pakistan.
Salt, yeah.
It's an interesting color.
Mm-hmm.
What makes it that color? You'd think salt is white, but these
yeah,
are...
Yeah, but this is iron inclusions, which makes the color.
Iron?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yes, I bought some of your salt.
Yeah.
The Himalayan salt it was.
It's the same.
Same?
All the Himalayan salt.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wow, look at these stones. My God. Amazing.
Mm-hmm. Down here there's amethyst from Brazil.
What would something like a piece of this cost, as a matter of interest?
That size is 265 euro. Pieces like that, it's 55, 69.
And are these healing stones as well, or is this just decorative?
No, just decoration.
Just decoration.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Right.
And,
great.
Over there we have necklaces from all different stones.
So again, people could wear these as healing stones as well?
Yes.
Yes? Mm-hmm. So you've sort of strung them?
Not only as a jewelry.
Is there anything for cancer? If you had cancer?
That's a very different
is it?
Thing. Yes.
What about arthritis? Or?
There is a good stone would be amethyst.
Amethyst?
Yes. But for cancer, it's very difficult because... it's not a medicine, these stones,
yeah.
You know, and it helps to get better, but it doesn't heal any.
How do the stones actually help? How does it actually work? Do you have any idea?
It's hard to explain. Every stone has a different...
energy?
Energy and... so it helps for any other inside organ. I don't know how to explain it. In English it's a little difficult. It's too special. But if you like to see our workshop.
Great.
It's over there. You couldn't see it.
Griska?
We make our own jewelry inside there.
And
so
what are you making now?
He's making a cross.
This is Sikander for this?
It's called for the maker stuff.
He shows you what he has done as the latest piece. It's a cross in gold.
Here you can see it.
Cross in gold, which would
so it's play a white
with
gold.
It's white
gold
and yellow gold.
White and yellow. Yellow. Okay.
And now we are setting diamonds inside all over the,
oh,
the whole cross.
Is this a custom piece?
Yeah.
Somebody ordered this.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes.
Ah. Oh my gosh, this is so wonderful, it's beautiful, yeah?
So different tools and everything you need for making jewelry.
Gosh, amazing. And you know, Bamberg is a small town. It's amazing to me that you can have such a special business that does so well in such
yeah,
a small place.
It's a rich town.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay. Right.
And we have a lot of...
Well, hang on. Let's go out here. We'll go back in here.
We have a lot of customers who like jewelry and they make their own plan how to do, or we make plans how to make it. And they choose even those precious stones over there.
Now, we haven't talked about these. When you talk about precious stones, what do you actually mean?
There is like diamonds inside there, ruby,
okay.
Sapphire.
So these are sort of the raw, well, these are all polished.
Yeah, these are faceted and very high quality, so it's stones about these diamonds, which is 2,275 euro, and this one is 3,169. It's
they're very pure,
pure and high qualities. Yeah.
Ah.
Emeralds.
Mm.
Even bigger stones with just. The second one is 2,500.
Wow. These are beautiful.
Amethyst. Over there. And that's moonstone, it's called moonstone.
Moonstone, and sapphires.
Yeah. Over there it's opals, different opal qualities. Tourmaline over there.
Oh, wonderful. The amethyst is really amazing.
Yeah.
We have a lot of amethyst.
Mm-hmm.
And this here on the ground, what is this?
This comes from Pakistan too. It's aragonite, it's called.
Aragonite, it's beautiful. It's a kind of marble.
Yeah, onyx marble.
Onyx marble,
mm-hmm.
Right. And this red stone here.
That comes from Australia. No, this one?
Yes.
Yeah, it's from South Africa. It's red jasper.
Jasper. Mm-hmm. Wow. And one here looks like a zebra. Look at that.
Yeah, that comes from Brazil. It's sad onyx, it's called. Onyx.
Wow. Yeah. And this one looks like it's got, well, it looks kind of like a map.
Yeah.
The dendriton?
It's a dendrite jasper.
Jasper.
Mm. Mm. Over there we have some fossils.
Fossils?
Yeah.
Oh, let's look at those.
Uh-huh. These are ammonites from Madagascar. Some pieces from Morocco.
And they've been cut and polished.
Yeah, and cut and polished, yeah.
So you can actually see them.
Mm-hmm.
And this one blue stone here. Wow, look at that.
Yeah, that's labradorite from Madagascar too. Madagascar is also a rich country with stones.
Now, these stones, do they sort of come out of the lay on the ground, or do they have to be mined?
No, they all have to be mined.
They all have to be mined.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
So.
Also the malachite, which is a very interesting stone.
Malachite.
Malachite from Congo or Zaire.
Oh, in this black crystal. That's really
and
interesting.
And smoky quartz, also from Arkansas.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Gosh. And look at this orange thing up here. What's that?
Yeah. That's orange calcite from Mexico.
Mexico. Mm-hmm. And the little elephant next to it?
That's a jasper, also from Mexico.
Jasper from Mexico.
But made in China.
Made in China. So the stones go from Mexico to China,
right, yeah.
Get carved, and then come back here for sale.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
And this is lapis.
Now, where does that come from?
High quality stone from Afghanistan.
Afghanistan, mm-hmm. Okay. Isn't that magnificent? And this is more malachite here?
Yeah, carved.
From Zaire. Oh, this is just magnificent. Okay, now can you, just so that my viewers can know, can you tell us again the name of your store and the address?
Our name is Schmuckboutique Stappenbacher, which is in the Hauptwachstraße 9 in Bamberg.
Great. Thank you so much for seeing us today.
If you like to have a business card, so you can read everything on. Okay, so everybody's invited to come visit our shop, and I explain everything if they like, and that's all.